It depends on what you mean by مهاجرون والأنصار, because the مهاجرون and أنصار, some of them were أهل البيت, right?
Okay, name one from the Ansar from Ahl al-Bayt.
For example, Imam Ali عليه السلام was part of, you can say he was part of the مهاجرين والأنصار.
Ali, brother, come on, Muhammad Ali from Ansar. The Ansar from Medina. Ansar Ahl Medina. How Ali from Ansar?
Yeah. I know. If you want to take it, if you want to take it literally, if you want, no. Listen, if you want to take it literally.
Sorry, Muhammad. Allah in the Quran defined who are the Ansar. They are the people of Medina. طيب. You cannot say Ali's Muhajir. He's in them. And do you know what he said, brothers? Allah, we need to, I'm going to clip it out. He said Ali bin Abi Talib is from the Ansar. Allahu Akbar. Ali bin Abi Talib is from Ansar. Ansar are people of Medina. Ali made hijrah from Makkah to Medina. How is Ansar? Ansar is from the Aus and Khazraj.
ما شاء الله may Allah bless you my friends barakallahu fikum
Allah yibarik fikum keep on destroying these rawafid inshallah Allah yibarik fikum Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you quwwa and knowledge to destroy them and annihilate them باذن الله سبحانه وتعالى Allah yibarik fikum
fikum barakallahu shubukum inshallah hayyakum Allah
inshallah باذن الله ya Allah barakallahu fikum assalamu alaykum
wa alaykum assalam
wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh
ahl al nar
Shamti, is there any shias in your requests?
Wallahi, there's a guy, he came before, I don't want to add him. I don't want to mention his name, but I've added him already. The guy that said Ali is from the Ansar.
Allawi.
He's wasting my time, akhi. I don't want
to... Which guy?
Akhi, I don't want to waste people. You know what? It's good to give da'wah and that, to have discussion with Shia, but sometimes, akhi, it's too much. It becomes like a joke, man.
It's messy. Messy's in the...
Yeah, wallahi, messy, akhi. The man's a Yahudi, you know. Well, there's no Christians here. Some Christians or atheists.
They do their own lives and they want you to come to it. So
yeah, that's why Muslims have to understand. Okay, don't go to people's live stream. Because if they really want to have discussion with a Muslim, tend to come to our live stream. You see, so what they do because they want. Okay, we don't doubt our religion. Islam, alhamdulillah, goes in line with the sound reasoning. Alhamdulillah, Christianity is dying, bro. Subhanallah, sir. Allah musta'ala, sir. Maybe there's other brothers who must have come. This brother has been waiting for a long time, Brahim. Anyway, brothers, I'm going to go, inshallah, because, you know, may Allah reward you and remind you, my dear brothers and sisters, if you are from UK or the time is like third of the night, so don't forget to pray night prayer, inshallah, or do adhkar or dua. May Allah bless you all. Jamal, hayyak Allah, akhi, thank you.